Do you remember what happened between us the other night?
We were here?
Yeah, no, mm-hmm. After that, though.
We left?
Yes. And then?
We got in a cab.
Mm-hmm.
Went back to your place. No? Missing something? You opened a bottle of wine, we sat down, we talked, had a great time.
And then what happened?
Are you getting at something specific here?
Yes.
I think you've got something...
Very specific.
Why don't you just come out and say it?
Because I want you to say it. I want you to remember it. Why is it so hard for you to say?
Come.
Why is it so... I don't understand why it's so hard for you to say this.
We had sex, is
great.
That what...
Yeah, yes, okay. That's exactly, we had sex.
That's what...
That's right. That's
why
when,
didn't
that's...
you just say it yourself?
Why, you didn't want to say it. Okay, you were inside of me, that's what happened.
Yes, I am. I'm aware of that.
Okay, good. Hmm? You remember that, then?
Yes. Listen, that is part of it.
Yes, it's a big part of it, and
yeah,
it's also part of it.
When a man and a woman, you know, the man is...
Good.
Inside the woman, yeah?
And that meant something, did it not?
Absolutely.
Okay, what did it mean to you?
I really enjoyed myself that evening. I did. I absolutely did. Yeah.
Good, good. And I like...
Can you please keep your voice down? It's just there's someone right over there.
Yeah. I like you. Mm-hmm. And I have an emotional connection to you, and I'd like to explore that because that's important to me. I don't just go have sex with just anybody. I have to have that. Do you just go have sex with just anybody?
Excuse me?
Do you just go have sex with lots of other women? Is this something that you do a lot?
Kind of a private question, isn't it?
Well, so is being inside me. Pretty private, so...
But where's the, connection there?
I'm asking how often you do that. How often would you say that you take women that you don't know very well and have sex with them and be inside them?
I'm not sure, really.
Do you not remember them?
Yeah, sure, I do, yeah.
You know their names?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah.
Always?
Always, yeah.
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 So what's my name?
I know your name.
Okay, then good. What is it?
I'm not going to go into this with you. This is stupid.
Mm-mm. Anyone that would know somebody's name would just say, of course I know your name. Name?
I know your name.
What is it?
Anne.
Okay.
You really piss me off. Yeah.
I think you're fascinating.
Oh, now we're gonna get to the...
Yeah, I think you're so interesting. I really do. I'm really starting to figure you out.
You are?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let's hear it.
I think you're interested in using your position, which is a position of power, to attract women and to make conquests. That's what I think. That's what I think. Sorry.
Is that how I got you into bed?
Well, it didn't work for me in that way.
No, absolutely not. No.
Will you admit it, though?
It didn't work for you. That's not a turn-on for you in any way.
It's a lot of things, but I don't think it's...
There's nothing to do with the fact that I'm...
I don't think so.
Why is that so hard to admit? That power is a turn-on. Admit it.
But it's not true for me.
It's not true?
No.
Okay, I'll admit to something else as well. I'm really proud that I conquered you.
Are you?
Yeah.
You're proud of having me?
Mm-hmm. You're quite a catch, so.
Yeah. Huh?
You're quite a catch.